Good morning. My name is Nazareno Scaccia. I'm a biotechnologist and I'm doing my PhD here at the Escola Superior de Biotecnologia at the Portuguese Catholic University in Porto. In our laboratory, we study the ecology of antibiotic resistance and its dissemination in the environment, in particular in water. As recognized by the World Health Organization, the acquisition of antibiotic resistance by bacteria is one of the biggest concerns to global health, treating the prevention and treatment of infection caused by bacteria. My scientific research topic focuses on evaluation of the risks that antibiotic resistance can be transmitted to human through treated wastewater, for example, through the consumption of crops irrigated with reclaimed water. Why wastewater? Nowadays, wastewater reuse in agriculture is gaining relevance worldwide, especially in countries under water stress. However, reclaimed water may be a source of antibiotic-resistant bacteria and antibiotic-resistant genes. So, the recycling of reclaimed water, in particular for irrigation of agriculture fields, may pose a serious public health problem concerning the dissemination of antibiotic-resistant bacteria in the environment. One of the main concerns is the contamination of the human food chain through treated wastewater irrigated crops. Indeed, the consumption of uncooked vegetables that were irrigated with this reclaimed water may play a role in the transmission of antibiotic resistance and therefore may represent a public health threat. This concern is the major motivation of this project, which focuses on the assessment of the risks of antibiotic resistance transmission to humans from treated wastewater. This scientific work is part of a European project called ANSWER, founded by the European Union's Horizon 2020 program under the Marie Sklodowska-Curie grant. This project aims to assess the environmental and possible public health risk associated with antibiotic, antibiotic-resistant bacteria and antibiotic-resistant genes dissemination, in order to develop risk assessment guidelines to ensure the public health and promote a safe reuse of treated wastewater for different purposes.